At this time, we are going to have a soloist, a brother Daniel Joseph, come up here and give us some more ministry by song, amen. Just giving us more food for thought, amen. And we are just going to continue to celebrate the presence of the Lord. We're going to continue to have fellowship in this place today. Amen? And if Brother Joseph can tell us a little bit about himself, that would be great. To God be the glory. Amen. Brother, how are you doing? Come on up here. Amen. Grab your mic. Are you going to grab
this one? Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen. 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 My name is Daniel Joseph. My wife, Vita Joseph.
Before my husband starts singing, I have to tell you a little bit about him. We are Haitian. And my husband's been singing since he was a little boy on the radio in Haiti. The reason you don't see that so many friends of us, like, you know, his fan, because they don't like to come early on any concert. Because they are like people, like 7 o'clock people. And trust me, they're always 1 hour behind. If you say 6 o'clock, you better believe it. With everybody will be here at 7. So that's the reason you won't see that many of us here. However, his first selection is about asking God for forgiveness and invite people to come around. But probably you won't get the message from the words, but from the music, you will understand. We are all in the spirit, right? Yeah.
When I speak to Brother Marshall, I tell him, you know, I'm not singing English. He said, come in, you have to come anyway. You know him. I'm going to sing for you. This song means qui bovle choisi. That means where you want to go. They have two ways to choose. The way to Jesus and the way to evil. I know everybody's here choosing Jesus, right? Yeah. Amen. We're going to sing that song. Qui bovle choisi. Where you want to go.
Pardon pour tout péché moi yo moi t'es venu dans pied autant qu'un esclave tout comme t'es enchaîné même connaît avec grâce et la foi qui t'es ban liberté Jésus connaît qui t'es une place pour moi Bon côté au moins senti bien Ou même qui de yon roi cherche préparé Lè ou tombe ou mourir Christ va Tant en pile tant longtemps, jour ça va jamais arriver. Ça pour faire, c'est pour préparer au lait souffle à couper, c'est jour pour l'arriver. Jésus connaît où qui te une place pour moi. Bon côté au moins senti bien. Préparer, l'air tombé ou mourir, Christ va recevoir. royaume, royaume Jésus a royaume Satan. Pour Jésus, la paix, la joie, la vie, pour Satan, prier elle est tout temps. N'en déjà pas contre Bob les choisis, moi-même, moi, puis de rester pour Jésus. Jésus connaît où quitte une place pour moi. Bon côté au moins senti bien. Ou même guidé au à chercher préparé. L'air tombé ou mourir, puis va recevoir. Jésus me connaît où quitte une place pour moi. Au côté au moins senti bien. Ou même qui dehors a cherché préparé. L'air tombé ou mourir, Christ va recevoir.
Nous connaissons sous tes ça, c'est pas bien manger, bien boire, bien dormir, bien mourir. Mais non, l'air mourir ou bien pour ressusciter, pour juger. Et nous connaissons Christ préparer une place pour tout le monde qui croit dans lui, vivre avec lui.
Amen, amen. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. We sing. When I was in Haiti, when somebody come from in New York, in anywhere, come to sing, I didn't understand what they say. But I feel the spirit. That's the way it is. That's the way it is. Now we have to sing one song, popular song.
Oh, Jesus, you are so good.
That's Jesus, you are so good. The end of that song. Jesus. Jésus, je vais te faire.
Amen, amen, amen. Assembly.
That means all the children of the Lord get around and praise the Lord. Okay.
That said, the last song, Assembly. North, west, east, everywhere. In the last day, we all gonna be together. Rassemblé, à nous rassembler. Côté petit bon Dieu, à nous rassembler. Rassemblé, à nous rassembler. Côté petit bon Dieu, à nous rassembler. Côté petit bon Dieu. Nous rassembler, faut pas quitter religion, fait nous diviser. Nous tous sommes seuls côté nous voulons aller. On marche ensemble pour nous arriver. Un seul sauveur pour l'humanité. N'a prié nous veiller pour n'alcaï bon Dieu. Oh yeah, rassembler. Côté petit bon Dieu, à nous rassembler. Rassembler, à nous rassembler. Côté petit bon Dieu, à nous rassembler. Côté musicien chrétien, nous yo, à nous rassembler. On apprend à chercher bon Dieu pour nous progresser. Nous gagnons l'évangile là pour nous chanter. Si nous collaborer, un jour on arrive. Nous tous sommes seuls côté nous voulons aller. Nous prions de chanter, ne pas décourager. Oh yeah!
Rassembler, à nous rassembler. Côté petit bon Dieu, à nous rassembler. Rassembler, à nous rassembler. Côté petit bon Dieu, à nous rassembler.
Come on, come on, you can stand up and clap your hands. Pasteur Jack, évangéliste New York, à nous rassembler. Si nous prions division, nous ne pouvons jamais arriver. Nous gagnons l'évangile là pour nous prêcher. Si nous cherchons l'amour, nous jouons l'unité. Nous ne pouvons quitter le diable à triompher. Il remet où elle est l'église divisée. Oh yeah!
We have fun, huh? And I thank Brother Marshall for inviting us, and you have been a good crowd.
Amen. Well, thank you for that duet. Brother Joseph and your lovely first lady. And it's obvious to me, like I said in the beginning, when it talks about spiritual, you don't have to understand the language for the spirit to move. Amen? And because I heard y'all saying, yeah. I saw more heads nodding and more amens than I've seen all night. Glory to God. January 1, 1803, the Haitian Revolution, amen. The first people of color, Africans, amen, that took their homeland and made it their own. So we give homage to them because they were not only rebels, but they were a black, they are a black democracy. Somebody shout glory to that. Because there's nothing like being able to go back home to something, amen? Ah, God, so I am not only, I'm proud to be the vice president of Haitian Community Partners. We got our gala on April 8th, amen. So this was a blessing to hear from the Joseph family. And at this time, amen. Yeah, give him another hand clap. Lord have mercy. I got to go to Port-au-Prince, amen. I go to that, get on the sand down there, glory to God. The devil is a lie. I think we need to go to some of these African nations, amen. Y'all talking about going to those way off. Y'all want to go to Paris and all that. Go to Hades and Cuba, amen. Oh, now don't y'all send me any nasty email. Bishop said go to Haiti and Cuba, not to France. Amen. So we're gonna have the spiritual encouragers come up, amen, to give us a selection to continue this. Am I reading this right? Yes. To continue, amen, our fellowship, amen, because this is not about anything other than us being together, serving a risen God across religious spectrum. It doesn't matter your religion, amen, because our faith is in the God of Abraham. Somebody shout glory. And I know I'm not supposed to preach, so I'm not going to preach, amen. So as these folks come on up, amen, we'll have the spiritual encouragers introduce themselves, amen. And we will go from there. Y'all having a good time? Y'all having a good time? Yeah, he's in the place, is it not? And we all know what prayer can do, amen? A prayer kept me. As a teen, I was homeless. A lot of people don't know that. I told that story about 3 months ago on TV, amen. I was also a year ago, amen. I was homeless as a teen, amen. But it was Holy Ghost mothers that prayed for me. This is a true story. I would go to McDonald's right where Beacon Street is. It's still there. I think it's still there. Amen. Tremont Street. And as a teen, I was hungry. So what I would do is I would go into McDonald's about 5 or 6 o'clock after leaving the combat zone. Y'all don't remember that? Yeah, I'm older than I look. Amen. And I would go in there. I would get the sandwiches, amen, the breakfast sandwiches that were left by children, because I always believed that the adults could give me a disease. So you don't know where people have come from. Help God. So when I talk about prayer, when I talk about glory, when I talk about the blood, I speak with the authority, not of the church, but of God. Yeah, don't let the Movado watch fool you. I was broke with a Timex. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that, right? Amen. All right.
We're going to sing a song right now. Put your hands together. I don't see your hands clapping. look at here.
No, I've been changed. No, I've been changed. Angels in heaven sign my name.
Y'all act like you've been changed. Listen here.
I've been chained. I've been chained. Angels in heaven sign my name.
Been changed.
my every fear. Then I wait.
Ooh, yeah.
Then I wait. My weeping eyes. Oh, yeah. I'm going home,
Lordy,
to my father. Oh, just beyond the sea. And oh, what a meeting, Lord,
that will be,
yeah,
that will be.
I don't know. I don't know the day.
I shall not be moved.
Lord,
I shall not be moved. Shall man be moved? Like a tree planted by the water. Oh Lord, shall man be moved? Oh, I shall not be moved. I got to be like Job. Wait till my change comes. Oh, Lord,
like the tree
planted by the water.
Water.
Oh, Lord,
I
shall not be
moved.
Look ahead. Must Jesus must bear the cross? All alone and all of the world go free. My Lord, that is a cross for everyone. You know that I shall not be moved.
People said, you died for me, Lord. I know you did.
You died for me, Lord.
And I get a witness.
You died for me, Lord.
Oh, yes.
You set me free.
Let me say it for that. I came to Jesus just as I were. I was weary, wounded, sad. You know what I did? I found in Jesus sweet old resting place that He had made. He had made me so glad. You know what I told him?
Talking to me,
oh, so good.
You know something about it. You know something about that blood.
You've been good.
Yeah, Lord.
Woo.
Yes, it's been good.
Feel like church up in here now, y'all.
The Lord been good.
He's all right.
Somebody been born again.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. We got one more request song. We're gonna do a little bit of that one, but I don't know. My foot won't stop.
The Lord been good to you.
Yeah, Lord.
You took me in your way, your hand. Ain't the Lord been good? Yeah.
Yeah, Lord.
So you woke me up this morning.
Yeah, Lord.
I said, thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
You've been good to me.
I don't know about y'all, but the more I call him, the better I feel.
I am on the back of Come on. this reminds me, way down in the country, y'all, I used to go around to a little country church. Yeah. Mom and Dad, my mama, oh, they raised me up the old-fashioned way, y'all. I learned to know Jesus. Mama talked about old Calvary, where Jesus died. She talked about the crucifixion up on a hill. Go ahead,
go ahead.
Nail the nails in my hand, but you will see that I stand. And he said, she told me the blood was streaming down.
Yeah.
I didn't know, but I believe Jesus. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Ooh, kiss my side. But you will see.
Made a pool. what you done for me.
Say now.
You shed innocent blood, pain and agony. Father said I find no hope in this man.
Hey!
There were others who were determined to carry out an evil plan.
Jesus,
I love
the Lord? Do you need him? Somebody out over, tell me over here, do you need Jesus? You ought to raise your hand and say, I need Jesus.
Yes.
Do you need him? Do you need him? Do you need him?
Yes.
Do you need him?
Yes.
Now say yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. The other day, I was in trouble and I needed him. I love Jesus.
Come on.
Woo! It may seem like we are rushing, but we on a time frame. You don't mind. Since I met the Lord, my mind is made.
My mind is made.
And I'm going on with Jesus all the way.
All the way. I'm on the right track. There's no turning back. I'm satisfied with God.
I tell you, nobody.
Nobody can hold me.
Nobody.
Nobody can show me.
Oh, nobody.
Nobody can show me like you, Jesus. Like you, Jesus.
Since I've been to love my mind and made.
today. He said, Sister Mahomes, I have some good news and bad news for you. I said, don't tell me today. I'll come back next week. Because I need to pray about the bad news. And he told me that I had a cancer in my colon and I needed surgery. And I thought about what my mama told me when I was a little girl. She said, Clara, sometimes them doctors don't know what they're talking about. I went down on my knees.
Hallelujah.
Can I cry if I want to? Do you mind if I shed a tear? I had to get surgery. And they took the
Hallelujah.
Ooh, yeah. And I said, Lord, I know you're not through with me yet. I wanna do a little bit more work for you.
Well,
and I wanna sing one of them old favorite songs that I grew up with. Sure. Can I just cry a little bit? And I told God, if you just heal my body, I'll dedicate the rest of my life to you. Oh, I love the Lord, y'all, because he heard my cry. And the pathologist told me that he got all the cancer out.
Yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yeah.
I went down on my knees one more time, y'all. Begin to say, here I am, Jesus, one of your children. I wanted to tell Jesus, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, I don't know what's going to happen in the future, but right now, I'm not afraid of dying, y'all. I'm not afraid, because the Lord has given me another chance. Somebody ought to raise their hand and say, thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Yeah.
Walk around. Walk around heaven all day. Walk around heaven all day.
Thank you, Father.
Walk around heaven all day.
I'm gonna tell you.
Walk.
All
right.
Yeah.
be out by 8. I'm sorry we have to
walk around heaven all day. Walk around heaven all day.
Hallelujah. Shuli Wah.
For the young people.
Oh, we gotta go, y'all. Chris,
Take a bow, take a bow. Did you have a good time tonight?